It was only one fucking plant, I swear. It was just one weed plant, dog, I promise. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, okay, cool. All right, yeah, they're that way, homie. They're that way.
What up, Pure Fed gang? We are in the Outer Banks with the little killer, Dex Mini Fed. I'm just joking. We're having a great time, guys. We literally rented this place for like a solid, how long? Like a week. We got this place for a week. We had a ping pong table that it came with, so we just said, fuck that. Ripped the net off. Now we got beer pong going. We're gonna see if we can ask some random people if they want a 1v1. If they say no, I'm gonna be like, it's okay. I know you guys would fucking lose either way. It don't matter. Because believe it or not, he's good at playing water pong. I'm good at playing beer pong. So, nah, stop. I don't. God, he is good at anything. That's why his fucking leg's broken. But now for right now, guys, we are just gonna have fun, play some pong, and we'll make the video as we go. Brad, you got anything to say, Dex Mini Fed? Subscribe. That's what's up, guys. We're almost at 10,000 subscribers. I was like, you know why, dude? Like, I've been sitting here. I'm gonna hit you guys with some facts real quick. The reason I know my channel's been failing is because I'm not making content, guys. And I need to be more active with you. But yeah, it's not like anybody's really stopping me from doing it. It's just my motivation has been really lacking. And like my brother said, our stepdad isn't really cool on us just recording. He doesn't realize that vlogging gets you, not make money is the outcome, but like interacting with you guys, showing what we're doing, having you guys basically right beside us. That's why I love vlogging in terms, is it's like you guys are right next to me when we're having all this fun and blast. So stay tuned in this video, guys. I will make sure this is a kick-ass fucking video for you. Dex Mini Fed will be along with us the whole time. What do you gotta say?
Nothing.
Okay, that's all. So we're gonna cut it there. I'll catch you guys in a little bit. Peace.
So right off the jump, we got our 100% pineapple juice. Not from concentrate, with added vitamins A, C, and E. Don't know what that is. Non-GMO, by the way. We drinking that healthy shit. We got some extra spearmint gum, some black and mild, some water, and our belt buckle. So, Brad, how do you feel about getting some beer pong going and asking people?
Pretty good, man.
All right. Dude, that is, you had dry ice in your mouth, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
That's what, so you can actually put dry ice in your mouth. Don't do it. This is our rental car. Let's go ahead and take a step outside real quick. I'm being dead ass with you guys. This house is beautiful.
All right, so this is literally, so we're not right on the ocean. We're like kind of on the outskirts. Yeah, I'm gonna walk to the road real quick, show you guys what our house is looking like. So right down there is where we are chilling. If the wind is too loud, I'm sorry. I'll see if I can zoom in. Literally the beach is right there. We got a random car coming. And this is our fucking house right here, guys. So if you guys need to track us, right there is our license plate. That's where we be. And yeah, this is in all beautiful.
Literally have ghost crabs. If you guys have never been to the beach or don't know really what ghost crabs are, these little sand crabs, and they're just really awesome to chill.
They're amazing.
They are pretty cool. They're really sweet. I'll show you guys that here later tonight. We are sitting here on the beach. My front camera is so effed up, bro. Like, look at this. That is a regular light bulb on a freaking dorm that's just amplifying the shit out of it. So I'm gonna flip my camera around, got my solo cup here, and I'll show you guys a quick view of what I'm just chilling with. Like, we got a couple families around me. I'm not trying to, you know, getting just plastered right now, but this is beautiful, guys. Tomorrow, be aware, I will have a couple more footage. It's already been 2 days, so we've been here for 2 days. I've been kind of skimping on my vlogging material, and yeah, so far it's been a great time. Got straight pineapple juice. I'll start recording later on tomorrow, guys. I'll maybe even show you guys some ghost crabs here in a little bit. Me and my little brother are gonna go hunt for them. So here, Ben Yang, cheers to you guys.
Yo, so guys, I don't even know what's going on. I just woke up in my bedroom and like I hear like alarms going off and shit. Yeah, I'm gonna flip the camera around and show you guys.
Yeah, so let's go ahead and literally on my side door, guys.
I don't know what is going on over there, guys. But like somebody pulled the fire alarm or something, dude. I could hear this the whole way in my bedroom, guys. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's literally just right down the road. But like, it's so hard to focus on my iPhone too. It's such a shitty camera to record on. Yeah, bro, the fire department rolled up. They probably got here like 5 minutes, but like, I was easily hearing this go off for like 20 minutes, dude. I swear, I was hearing this go off for a while, and they just showed up now. I think they're evacuating some people. They're gonna get to the problem. Yeah, bro, it's like 1 a.m. Like, there's nobody out. I can hear people talking though, because they woke up hearing the alarm too. I'm gonna get to sleep and I'll catch you guys tomorrow when we're on the ride. We're gonna go check out some dolphins. So I'm gonna go back to sleep. Hope everyone over there is all good. Stay safe, everyone over there. I think it's all good though. I think somebody just flipped the alarm. It doesn't seem like anything's on fire and smoke, so everything's looking good. I'll catch you guys here tomorrow. Peace.
Yo, what's going on, Pure Fed gang? We are awake. It is exactly 5 something in the morning. I don't even know what time it is, but real quick off the bat, I'm going to show you guys right where our house is located. So probably about a good like 250 yards, you'll literally reach the beach. That was the hotel that was going off last night with like all the crazy lights and stuff, and there's people over there fighting in like one of these houses.
Let's go ahead and see if we can get you guys like a quick view of what we got going, dude. I don't know, I might literally take my parents' car and just drive down to the ocean, in all honesty.
It's like I've said 1,000 times, bro, my front camera is so bad, dude. Like, I can't even record.
First thing right off the jump, you guys don't wake up every morning and brush your teeth. We cannot relay this. Some grodiness.
So I'm gonna go ahead and pause this.
All right, guys, so we literally are on the back porch, just came out. The camera don't look bad if I'm not facing like the sun, but like as soon as I start facing the sun, it starts getting really glossy. So like I said, I'm just gonna keep it to the front facing camera, and I'll show you guys real quick what the beach is looking like.
Real quick, before anybody really asks questions, we're in Kill Devil Hills. If you guys are anywhere in North Carolina, have ever been near like Kitty Hawk, literally like an island, you will see this big water tower. If you seen that water tower, yeah, you are looking at the same thing that I've looked at already. So that's pretty sweet. This place is awesome. Literally the ocean is right over this, basically right over that hotel. So let's go ahead and go check it out. This is a car, dude. It's nice. It's like a brand new, I think 2019 they said. It's so roomy in the car too, like not even gonna lie. Push to start, it's just beautiful. Rooms like amazing. But let's go ahead and get us down towards the beach. We're just gonna walk it.
So right off the jump, guys, I was gonna just snag my parents' keys to their car, but they had their door locked, so it's like there's no point in even me trying to get them at that point. All right, so we are coming up on East First Street.
Here we are, baby. East First Street, Outer Banks. It's getting a little populated around the area. Make sure you guys always look both ways. Feeling like the Beatles.
Right up here's the beach, guys. Like, no joke, right up here's the beach.
Public beach access. Town of Kill Devil Hills Coast Management Program.
Low key, I would never even stop at this, bro. They got this tagged up with stickers like crazy. The only sticker I know on that whole thing is nothing. I don't know any of them stickers, bro. I know OBX, that's it. But yeah, it's a pretty dope looking stop sign.
All right, guys, now we're still making the walk. Always gotta stay hydrated, bro. The salt water will get to you after a while.
Damn it, bro, I should've fucking known people would've been on the pier, dude. Like, I haven't got this vlogging down yet, guys, so like, I'm still nervous just talking to myself in front of people. But eventually, I'll just get over it, won't matter. I'm just gonna go on the sand.
Gotta rock the Vans. There it is, baby. It's like VIP, dude, there ain't.
There's 1-2 cars on this whole beach, bro. This thing will be packed by noon, I guarantee it.
Oh man, I'm so happy I'm not rocking the Air Jordan Retro 3s, bro. I would have been so upset.
Wow. It's fucking beautiful. It's so calm, dude. This is freaking wild, bro. Got a dude fishing out there. Seagull, bro.
Bro, low key, this is fire, dude. All right, fans, this is it. This is it. Do it quick. And guys, the sun isn't beaming, dude. I love that. It's hard enough as it is. I don't want that sun killing us. It's just fucking beautiful.
Where the hell did you guys come from, bro? I thought it was seagulls only, dude. These are straight crows, bro. Where did the hell did you come from? And a quick front view of the building that was going off last night that freaking woke me up in my beauty sleep. You assholes, false alarm, pulling it. That's the place right there though. So this is it, guys. And I'll catch you here in a little bit.
B
before we dip out to one of the lucky lifeguards. I'm gonna be leaving you guys two of these wristbands. Hopefully you guys get this, look the channel up, because I pay for these, they're not free. So please look the channel up. No, I'm just joking. And you guys will understand that you guys got some free merch.
And it is going right here for you guys. Go ahead and flip it to where you guys can see it. Get it going. Dex PureFed, we gotta flip it around, get the PureFed gang in there. There we go. So the chair now is caught with my merch on it. GG's.
What is going on, PureFed gang? We are getting ready to go to the aquarium right now. My mom had to wake me up because we were sleeping. Little does she know, I literally got no sleep last night at all, but I'm gonna lie and make it seem like I'm wide awake for it, baby. So, I'll see you guys there.
They got the shark.
All right, dude, get up in it, dude.
So we got a rattlesnake up in here.
Rattlesnake.
And then, you got like
and then
like
we got big Matumbo.
3 foot one, yeah, Matumbo in here. Two poisonous.
Diamondback, bro.
Albino crocodile, dude, just out here chilling.
And we got like, I think it's dinner maybe, I don't know.
Two big ass carps, dude. Koi.
What up, dude?
He's definitely planning his escape, bro. Right here is literally all he has to do.
No, they're not, dude. No, they are not. All planted up on one. Got a turtle swimming.
This one's cooler, bro. He's just hanging.
What up, man?
Sea turtle spawner, man. This is like a rehabilitation center. That's pretty cool.
Bro, this is so wild, dude.
Just throw some rubber gloves on, dude. You'd be good.
Wow. Coolest looking fish, though, I swear.
You kill me. You were sneaking up on me, man. I didn't even see you there.
That looks like you snorted meth or something, dude.
Today, today, I decide to escape.
Put your back against that wall.
We're in a hurricane simulator.
Put your back against that wall.
I'm gonna hold up, I'm gonna.
Dude, I'm so squished. Right,
we're good.
Put your back against that wall. Wait, Mom.
All right, we're ready. We're ready, Mom and Dad.
All right, we're in a hurricane simulator. Brenton, you ready?
Yeah, I'm already ready, dude. I hope this hurricane fucking kills us.
Look at all the dust. All
right, guys, prepare for this to sound horrible. That's all I'm saying. It is going to sound so horrible.
It's going to start.
Oh, it feels like AC. Oh, it feels great.
AC in
I feel so good. That feels great.
What
do you think? Oh, here we go, guys. This is the speed we're reaching.
We are up to 78.
Brad, tell us, wait, tell us real quick, or show us what the shark of the aquarium be looking like.
I got you.
Da-da.
Da-da.
All right, guys, like I said before, every freaking time, yeah, we're not going on a yacht. We're going to be doing dolphin tours here in a little bit. Maybe once we get out of the sun. There we go. Yup, here it is, guys. Which boat do you want to pick?
We get a quick better view. We're going to go up here and see what boats these people are rocking with. They're easily $500,000 boats. That one's for sale. That's not too bad. I guarantee these are like $30,000-$40,000. Easily a down payment on a house. That's a tugboat, dude.
No, this one.
That's a Titan.
No, this one.
That's a Titan.
Right, that one.
Okay, yeah, this one might be close to like $500,000. No trespassing, boarding permitted without authorized representative or Commonwealth aircraft. Huh. That is so freaking sweet, dude. Oh my god. You got a big enough boat that if it sinks, you got your little backup, dude. That's dope. Oh my goodness, I didn't even see that. Hey, puppy. Hello, babies.
Oh, don't try, babe.
This one has way more room and it's probably way more expensive. This one, on the other hand, though, Brad. This one's like bank money, dude. Like, you're talking like this is what Lil Pump be riding on. I'm sorry, guys, to break the. I think this is the one that FaZe Rug or Tifu was talking about. His little brother was talking about buying. He got like a couple hundred thousand likes and he lied about it. So, wherever it's at, man, there's your boat still.
There are life jackets located in the bench seat behind me and a white box on the front of the boat. The life preservers are for emergency use. Come on, you big sissy. Who's keeping the baby? Who's got the baby?
Yeah, but you float. You float real high.
Got Dex Mini Fed with us. We just cruising on a boat. I'm gonna flip around for you guys, have you see it. We're just heading back. All the dolphins we seen. It was pretty sweet.
Insane.
I think it was worth it, what you said?
Yeah, there was a dolphin that had its fin snapped so bad for the thing though.
Yeah, dude, they get wild when they're mating, bro. They go ham. Yeah. Like literally, fin like this.
Yeah, dude, they're straight 90-degree angle fin.
Yep. But please like, comment, subscribe on this video, guys.
Let's try to get this video to 1,000 views.
1,000 views? I can accept that. 1,000 views, can we get 10 likes on this video? First vlog I've ever done. And we got Mama Fed.
Yo.
What up, Mama? Hey, you want to get in it with us?
Yeah.
Get in it with us?
And my mom is in it, guys. Mom, did you see the dolphins?
I did.
How'd you like it?
I loved it.
Did you get to see them?
Yeah, I saw a bunch of them.
All right. Thanks for bringing us, Mama. I appreciate
it.
All right, guys. I'll catch you back when we are on shore. Mom, wait. Come here. What do you got to say to Pure Fit Gang?
Like and subscribe and
comment.
Comment.
There it is. Yeah. Thanks, Mama. Love you. All right, guys. We'll catch you when we're on land. Peace.
Later.
All right, guys. So it's been like literally 25 minutes. Still sitting here on this boring ass yacht, dude. Dolphins are gone. Brad, that's disrespectful.
See, now you're doing this because you're being
No, I should beat the shit out of Brad for you, shouldn't I? I should.
Stop, Bradley.
You haven't done to try something,
man. Alright, guys, quick change of plans. We are at Fuji Steakhouse Sushi and Bar. It's like a hibachi thing. You're going to see them cook the food right in front of us.
Happy birthday, son.
Dream.
big.
We are done at the Fuji restaurant. That was wild. You guys check that out. Now we're going to Sugar Kingdom, and I'll show you guys that when we get there. All right, guys, let's go check the Sugar Kingdom out. Let's get it.
All right, got the parrot.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
What is this, dude? What is this? Oh my goodness, taffy. Animals, even bigger candy. Wow, this is unbelievable. This is wild, dude. Let's go, dude. Bro, this is litty, dude. Litty, litty, litty again, bro.
My God, pineapples, bro.
Today is a fruit day. Look at this.
So unfortunately, everybody, we left the Sugar Kingdom. My mom was at the point where we all knew it was a little expensive. A little tub of cotton candy, dude. It's like a dollar at Walmart. How much was it, Mom?
$3.99.
So we're gonna hit Sweet Frogs now. It's a frozen yogurt gourmet thing, yes. And it's pretty good. So I'll show you guys what that'd be looking like here in like 5 minutes. We have arrived.
Sweet Frog, ladies and gentlemen, premium frozen yogurt, not ice cream. There it is, and we're back. Second time being here. Mom, what do you got to say for it?
Yeah!
Woo!
There's mine, and my mom's. There's Brad's.
All right.
And there's Dad's.
Here we go, baby. Dad's mine.
You throw strawberry flavor on yours, Dad, like syrup?
Anybody remember that map, Ascension, Zombie Mac? Only real ones know what I'm talking about. Let's get it.
So I have a really bad habit of doing stuff with you guys and forgetting to record it. Like Sweet Frogs didn't record anything inside because I was getting food, and it's kind of hard to remember. Show you guys it. Bradley, how you feeling, bro? Let's see if I can zoom in. Can you zoom in? No, of course. This camera sucks. Guys, I want to show you guys something really crazy. Look at this sunset.
All right, guys. So we have just woke up. What up, everybody? We're about to go to Jimmy Seafood Buffet. All you can eat crab legs, seafood, stuff like that.
Show you guys what it looks like when we get there. It's really nice. This is our last day here. It's Friday. We're gonna be leaving tomorrow, Saturday morning, real early, like 7 a.m. guys. So the car ride's gonna suck, but I'll record some of the stuff back to our house. And then when I get home, dude, I got my four-wheeler finally running. It was in the shop. I had my grandparents drop it off at my house. Didn't even come to that much for like a four-wheeler that's been broke down for like 12 months or like 6 years, my bad. Only came to $200. So $200 on a four-wheeler now. It's a 2000 Yamaha Warrior 350. It's pretty nice. It's got a couple like racing parts on it, aftermarket parts on it. So I'm pumped to get home kind of now. So we'll get to Seafood Jimmy's Seafood Buffet, and I'll show you guys what it looks like when we get there. Peace.
Guys, look at this shit, man.
There, I'm getting
you literally
it.
Grab
anything. I'm having it for our
table. Honestly, though, for real, though, it's only till 4, so I'm feeling it.
That's flavor.
Look at this beauty. All you can eat crab legs, we're on to the second plate. We'll start recording afterwards. Alright, goodbye Jimmy's Seafood Buffet, Crab and Lobster. We will miss you. Thank you for the great food. Mom, what are we going to Walmart to get?
Excedrin and garbage bags.
Alright. And what else?
And black garbage bags.
For what?
We gotta hide the bodies.